Hello and welcome to 22 Seconds Travel. My name is Mario and in this week we are in Macau, the capital of gambling, China. And if you cannot believe that, only the last year revenue for Macau was $37.1 billion. Las Vegas, 6.5, which is nothing compared to this. So the challenge today, well, we're gonna take 1,000 Hong Kong dollars and we're gonna spend on gambling. So we're gonna go to 5 different casinos and we're gonna spend 200 Hong Kong dollars in each casino. And to make sure we're responsible when gambling, because this is really important, we're only gonna spend those 200 Hong Kong dollars. And we're not gonna spend any money that we win, if we, of course, win anything. So, are you ready? Because I am ready as never before, so excited. So let's go to number 5 on our list, Galaxy Casino. And before that, let's enjoy the Diamond Show. Wow, so excited. Come on then. And I think it's just about to start the show, the Diamond Show, in the area of the Galaxy Casino. So let's enjoy the show. Okay, so we just been inside the casino and we try to play roulette and fruit machine. And just to remind you, this is the first time ever for myself in the casino. So I had to learn the rules first. And we spent 100 Hong Kong dollars on roulette and 100 Hong Kong dollars on fruit machine. And guess what? We won it. How much is 1,079.9 Hong Kong dollars out of 200 Hong Kong dollars? So happy days, first time lucky, I guess, right?
Can see how amazing this is. This is the view from the Ritz Hotel from the 51st floor, so I would definitely recommend to come here for coffee or like a cocktail or drink.
Let's go to the next one. So far, so good. Number 4 on the list is Parisian Casino. So, well, you're not in Paris, you feel like you are in Paris, but in fact you are in Macau. Parisian Casino was built in 2016, so just recently. And the Eiffel Tower is approximately half of the size of the original Eiffel Tower. And looks like every 10-15 minutes there is a light and music show on the Eiffel Tower. So also, if you really want to enjoy the view from the higher deck, you can go on the 7th or 37th floor. So I'm so excited to go inside the casino to have a bit of the gambling. So same rule apply, 200 Hong Kong dollars in this casino, only spend those 200 dollars. If I win anything, I keep the money, I'm not spending them. So let's go and see if we can win anything or just have fun. been into the Parisian Casino, and the deal was 200 Hong Kong dollars, so that's how much we put in. And listen to that, we wanted 213.7 Hong Kong dollars, so we are up 13.7 Hong Kong dollars, which is just about 1 euro. But it's all about fun, right? So let's go to the next one. And number three on the list is Venetian Casino. This is the biggest casino in the world. You cannot say that you visited Macau if you haven't visited this. So we are inside the shopping center of Venetian, and you can see actually the lake. We are on the second floor in the shopping center, and they managed to make a fake lake on the middle of shopping center, and you even have a gondola. But it's after 10 p.m. already, so you cannot actually have a go on gondola, I'm afraid. And when you look on the sky, it looks like it's a daytime, but again, this is a fake sky. It's not real. There's like 3rd, 4th, 5th and even 6th floor in the shopping center, so you cannot actually say whether it's a daytime or nighttime right now. Okay, we just finished spending time in the Venetian Casino. We put in 200 Hong Kong dollars and we managed to win in total 255.8, I think, as far as I can remember. Yeah, about that, 255.8. So we spent 100 Hong Kong dollars for roulette and we lost everything, and then another 100 Hong Kong dollars for fruit mashing, and we actually won all the money on this one, so well done. Number two on the list is Wynn Palace Casino. And just look at this, cable cars that go around the lake that is on the front of the palace. This is so cool. So the same rule apply, 200 Hong Kong dollars. We're only gonna spend money out of this boat, 200 Hong Kong dollars. And anything we win, we're gonna keep it to see if we can actually win or just actually have fun and lost all money. Like, each casino got something different, and this one's got cable cars that take you around the lake, and it's free, which is absolutely amazing. So before we go to the casino, we try one of this. So far, we visit three casinos and we always manage to actually get more out of the casinos than to leave there. So let's carry on, let's go inside the casino. So excited to see that. Well, what we can say, you not always win. So we put in 200 Hong Kong dollars and we managed to take out 86.7 Hong Kong dollars. So we lost just over 110 Hong Kong dollars. But oh well, it's all about fun, right? Look at that, this is fun. So that's it for today. It's so true, in the casinos you lost track of time, and that's what's happened. It's 25 past midnight. We've got one more casino to do, but I think it's gonna have to wait till tomorrow. So, all right, let's go sleep. And finally, number one on the list is Grand Lisboa. It's such a beautiful building. It's actually like lotus flower, looks like a lotus flower, and it's amazing. It's got a height of 258 meters and it was opened in 2007. So I'm actually so excited to go inside and have a bit of gamble and bit of fun and see if we can win something or maybe just have fun. So let's go, same rule applies, 200 Hong Kong dollars, no more than that. Anything we win, we keep it. All right, see you there. We're going to discover a bit of a Grand Lisboa hotel and casino. This building looks absolutely amazing. Just look around. Look on the ceiling. Look on the ceiling. Crazy in here. Oh, by the way, the casino is on four different levels, or even five. So with minus one, ground, one, two, three, we've been on the fourth one, and on the fifth one is restaurant. It's crazy busy here. So we just finished the Grand Lisboa Casino and guess what? This time we managed to win it. 464.7 Hong Kong dollars out of 200. So that's the profit of 264.7. Well done to us, right? So this time we make a loss on fruit machine and all the profits we make on the roulette. This one very important tip. So if you arrive here by the plane or by the ferry service, there are free shuttle bus to the casino, so you can get to the Grand Lisboa for free, to Venetian, Parisian. That's it for today. In total we visit five different casinos, and before we tell you how bad or how good we did, well, it's actually time to say a bit of information about Macau. So there's 41 casinos in the whole Macau as per data from 2018, which means this is only our top 5 list. So there's plenty to discover. If you've got time and money, please feel free to do that. So let's go to our list. So the first casino we visit was Galaxy Casino, and over there we've done amazing profit of 879.9 Hong Kong dollars. So that was the best out of 5 casinos actually we made it. And then number 4 is Parisian Casino. So over there we made a profit of 30.7 Hong Kong dollars. So not too bad, it's all about fun. Number 3 is Venetian Casino, and over there we also made a profit. So 55.8 Hong Kong dollars over there, not too bad. And then we went to number 2 is Wynn Casino, and over there is a Wynn. We haven't won anything, we actually lost 112.3 Hong Kong dollars. We lost. Oh well, you not always win, right? So this was the case this time. And number 1, we went to Grand Lisboa, which is over there. So the Grand Lisboa, we made a profit of 264.7 Hong Kong dollars over there. So not too bad. So in total we made a profit of 1,118.8 Hong Kong dollars. And if we exchange that to euro, that gives us a profit of 129.49 euro. Happy days. So we just made money. Well, we can party now, right? Time to leave Macau, this tiny street and small, tiny, colorful houses. So that's it for today. We hope you enjoyed this program. We hope you enjoyed a little challenge. Please remember to be responsible when gambling. And please also make sure you like, subscribe, and hit the bell button to don't miss any new uploads. Also, please follow us on Instagram at 22 Seconds Travel. Thanks for watching, and goodbye from busy Macau. Goodbye from China.